Hello and welcome on another Stitching Experience. My name is Željko Šoletić and you are listening to Toto. Now we are stitching four shots of one apartment in the Dubrovnik. Four shots. I already put some masks here. The problem here is that we shall make a panorama without me in the mirror. So I'm shooting the mirror three times. Once I am on the left side, second time I am on the right side, and third time I am just in front of the mirror. Okay, then we need another fourth photo, which is on the back of my side. Okay, I already put some mess for it. I should put some control points too. Manual control points, it is not so easy to shoot handheld, but we shall create panorama right from the ptgui. Create panorama. I already make it. This time with a smart blend, because it's a little bit complicated to stitch here, so I need smart blend for better stitching. It takes a little time, but it is much easier for this case. I don't like smart blend because it is making vortex artifacts on the ceiling in the zenith. But in this case, we must use it. Oh, but, okay, we are listening to Toto and going home. Going home. Going home. Okay, now we shall see what we have done, and it's pretty nice. It's one apartment of one of my friend who his father has he was a diver, so he found these anchors from the plump. They are about 2,000 years old. He is keeping here in this apartment. But now we shall see where am I in the mirror. But there is nothing in the mirror. So it's really strange. Everything is perfect, but I am not in the mirror. There is nothing in the mirror. So upstairs is nice. We have some slight artifact from the smart blend, and I think it's okay. There is my shadow. In this case, it was very hard and to remove my shadow, but the nadir is perfect as usual. So the problem is that little artifact and my shadow. But the most important, I should be here in the mirror, but I am not. I think this is because I am listening to Toto and going home. So guys, thank you for watching and see you next time.